Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Resident Evil. Now in the last episode I left off after I don't even remember what I did. I drained the water in the part below, but what did I... Oh yeah, I unlocked the gallery, that's what it was. So... let's go and check that out, shall we? Apologize for not uploading anything yesterday, which is actually today for me, so that's kind of weird to say that. But, what would have been Friday, so the day before yesterday when this goes up, my family and I went to a zoo that was... I don't have my knife. But we went to a zoo that was like a 2-hour drive away, and then we were up there pretty much all day. I hate having to waste ammo for this, but I think there's a few too many for me to use the knife anyways. Why did you not target that one? I'm pressing the button to turn to a different target. Mechanism for the door. Use it. Yes. Ah. Aha. I knew those balls had a significance. I knew those pool balls had a significance. Shit, but I don't remember. I gotta go back and look. Dang it. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna reload. I don't want to waste all that ammo. I'll grab the knife since I know those are in there now. That's quite a few to take out with the knife, but they don't do a whole lot of damage, and I'd rather have to heal than use up all my ammo shooting them. Yeah, we went to a zoo that's, it was like 115 miles or 117 miles away or something like that, and we were there all day, so I didn't get a chance to record anything ahead of time. Well, I did record one video ahead of time, but I didn't, basically I just took a day off because I was exhausted after that. We did a lot of walking and shit up there, so... okay, so orange, which symbol is this? This is the eye with nothing around it. Okay, so we've got... just gotta draw quick. 3 then. Okay, this one's got the 1 on the bottom and 3 on top. Oh, I guess that one did have little things coming out of the sides of it, but still. Okay, so green is... Oh, crap. The eyeball with no pupil, 3 on top and 1 on bottom. And that is 6. That was loud. Apparently there's a thunderstorm nearby somewhere. And this one had the things. Okay. There wasn't a red thing though. So I might... Might actually be. This one might be. Okay. Well, let's hope that one of these combinations will work then. The one for the green one will stay the same no matter what, because the green, there's no mistaking that that's the green one. What I'm thinking is maybe the one that I labeled as orange was actually the red ball, and the one I labeled as yellow might be the orange ball. Not that I can't tell the difference between the colors yellow and orange or red and orange, it's just the lighting on it and stuff, it was hard to tell that one I labeled orange did look like it could possibly be red, so... Why in the hell do you keep doing that? Oh, Chris, you forgot to bring your bug spray with you. Those things don't seem to do a whole lot of damage, do they? Lab equipment you've never seen before. Could these have been used for some kind of experiment? Probably. Wasn't there another one? Okay, so green, that is 6. So let's try 6, 3, 5. Apple is 4. And try 3 then. Okay. Green was 6. That's purple, but maybe they're going with that being red. That was red, not... Okay. See there, that looked like pink, not even purple or red. That looked like a pink color there. Okay, I figured it out, though. All these empty jars. There's a puzzle in here, isn't there? I don't know much about medicine, so there's no point in taking the empty bottle. There's something written on the wall. 1 plus 3 equals 4. 4 plus 6 equals... Okay, this is just... There must be something to this. I mean, these are all correct calculations, so there must be some reason for them to be there. Plus 6 equals 10. They wouldn't just have random calculations wrote on the wall like this. 6 equals 7. 10 plus 7 equals 17. And 17... plus 3 equals 20. There's a reason for that. There's gotta be. There's something written on the wall. Water. Ah. See? Okay, so that's what that's telling me is the first one, water, the 1 plus 3 equals 4 is water plus red equals purple. Then 4 plus 6 equals 10, purple plus yellow equals whatever 10 is. 1 plus 6, so water plus yellow equals 7, whatever that is. Then 10 plus 7 equals 17. So I'm gonna have to do some mixing of all these chemicals and shit in here. Okay. Hey, where'd you all come from? It seems like they're just not gonna stop. Corpse with a contorted expression of pain on his face. He's holding something. Oh, they poisoned me. Lovely. Insecticide spray. Yes. They killed me? Okay. Now I don't remember what the combination I used to get in there was. Where else have I heard this music? I've heard this music somewhere else. And I can't place it. I know I've heard it in something other than this game, but I just don't know what it is that I've heard it in. I'd have to look it up. Give me that damn spray. It's too dangerous to go any further. I tried to use this spray, but it won't let me. I know. I have to do it from out here, don't I? I have to spray this part, don't I? Okay, apparently that's gone now. We don't get the whole, there's no more need for this discard it thing with that. I guess they just, it's gone. now it's raining outside. Unless this changed. Nope. Hey. Sounds like it's raining pretty good out there. It's locked. The door plate reads 003. Of green, blue, and red herbs. It looks brown. Residence key, I'm assuming that's 3. God dang. I didn't notice that before. The face is all swollen up. Shit from being stung. Discard this. It's blocked from the other side. Okay. Old award certificates line the shelf. Most of them are from the city or the army. What's in here now? Typewriter, but not an item box. That makes me worry there's gonna be a boss fight or something. Ah. One white book sandwiched in between them. Take it. No, I don't have room. So that's where I use that. Of dirty water. Pull out the plug. Yes. What's gonna happen this time? There's something in the bathtub. Is that it? The roots of some kind of giant plant are sticking out of the wall. I have a bad feeling about that. I do need to go back to the item box though, because I don't have room to pick up anything else. through the door. Thank you. Okay, so what are we gonna run into now? Have a full heal and whatever else. I don't know what it does in this one, if it reduces damage or what. I know what cures poison, but I don't know if it has any other effect like it did in Resident Evil 2. In a chemistry lab experiment. The similarities in the cellular characteristics of the rapidly growing plant infected by the tyrant virus have been reported in previous papers. However, while repeating these experiments, an interesting new fact became clear. We learned that a chemical in the UMB family, UMB number 20, contains a compound that is toxic to the cells of the plant. We have given UMB number 20 a new name, J-Volt. If calculations prove correct, when J-Volt is applied directly to the root of the plant, the entire plant should be dead within 5 seconds. That's fast. J-Volt can... V-Jolt, okay. The V-Jolt can be made by simply mixing the VP and UMB chemicals in a specific ratio. However, extra care must be taken when handling these UMB chemicals. They have been known to generate toxic gases if mishandled. Oh, God. Six is yellow, obviously. UMB number 7 is green. UMB number 10 is orange. VP017 is blue, and V Okay, now that relates to all of the calculations. So we need, oh boy, I'll do that part once I get to that puzzle. Bindings of the books seem to form some kind of pattern. Reorder the books, yes. Giant plant is crushing the wall. A swarm of angry moths surrounds it. The view is blocked by the dense thicket of trees. Not just moths, angry moths. Okay then. Did I screw Chris, up? Was I Rebecca, supposed to go and get that chemical no first?
Roots are in the basement. You can.
No.
Oh, we're gonna play as her for a bit, aren't we?
Take that file. It'll tell you how to make the potion to kill this thing. Use it on its roots. Hurry.
Chris.
Oh shit. Okay. UMB number 3. We need a container to put it in. Okay. Empty bottle. Okay, so mix those two. So purple plus yellow. Is 10. So 7, I need 1 and 6. So I need water and I need the yellow one. 7, which is the green one. Okay. So 10 plus 7 is 17. So combine those two, we get blue. And then I need to add 3, which was the red one. It's a distinctly brown liquid. Okay. It said the roots are in the basement. Is that what that one room was? I bet that's what that one room was. I'm going the wrong way. Why am I going this way? That's the wrong way. Here. So the whole Chris doesn't die if you take too long. Or if that does happen, I hope I'm not taking too long. Probably don't need the bottle anymore. Throw it away. Yes. Looks like the control system for the water. Okay. Chris should be saved now. I don't like the way they did that. Something's gonna happen, isn't it? Bravo, Rebecca. That would have sucked if that thing killed me. Herbicide. That really would have sucked if I got killed by that thing after all that, because I would have had to go make the chemical and everything all over again. All that to get that key for the mansion? I mean, I'm not complaining. I can get to the places I couldn't before now, but really? Wait a second, there was something there before. It looked like there was like a lampshade or something right there before. What, was it part of the plant? Okay, I guess there's nothing up here. Door refuses to open. Dang. Oops. I bumped something on my mouse. What did I just do?
Chris! You're okay.
Yeah. I think we got to the root of that problem. I owe you, kid.
That was a horrible joke.
Rebecca. Thanks.
Chris, this is Richard's radio. A moment ago, there was a transmission. Brad's still flying around, but I don't think he heard me.
Okay, I'll keep the radio. We have to somehow let Brad know about us.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there if you need anything. Anyway, I'm glad you were all right.
God, his hands are fucking huge. Is this the room she's talking about?
This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. I could pretty much treat any wound. Want me to treat your wounds?
Yes. Awesome.
Yeah, would you?
Rebecca has treated your wounds. Awesome, I didn't have to use a healing item.
Thanks.
Somebody sure knows how to get a deal. Most of the medical supplies here are from Umbrella.
Umbrella?
Don't you know? They're only the biggest taxpayers around here. They make most of these medicines right here. Homegrown in Raccoon City.
Homemade, huh?
Yeah, that's not suspicious at all. Okay. I think we're done in this place, then. The thing is, that doesn't help me with the elevator, though.
Wesker?
You're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see.
What was he shooting?
Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
What the hell was he shooting? I don't know, I don't trust Wesker. Probably because I know that he's not someone to be trusted. But he just, I don't know, even without knowing that, just, he seems shady. This wasn't the music in the safe rooms in Resident Evil 2, was it? Is that where I'm recognizing it from? I don't know. I don't think so.
Somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad.
God, his hands are as big as his head. What the hell, man? I never noticed that before. There's gonna be dogs out here. Some little bitch. Some kind of transparent creature is swimming around in the water. What? That's disturbing. guy from the poison, aren't I? This to protect yourself from that monster in chains that can't be hurt by guns. I also fixed the doorknob to make sure you can get away. Excuse me, what? Would you care to elaborate, Wesker? Is he talking about that thing we fought at the cabin? Not those fuckers. Life's about to get a hell of a lot more difficult. Life is about to get way more difficult if those fuckers are out here. Something I want to try with that crank. The only problem is I'm going to have to go back out to the courtyard for it. But first, map of the mansion, second floor. Take it. Yes. There we go. Got a map of the mansion, second floor. Hmm. that's a room I haven't been in yet. Okay. Now my thoughts are... possibly I might be able to... use the crank to... turn off that waterfall. Doorknob has been repaired. Do I even dare go out here though? Feeling there's gonna be hunters all over now. Maybe not. But the snakes are probably there still. The reason I'm thinking I can make the waterfall stop with the crank is because when I first used the crank here to drain the water, it said something about you could hear a waterfall somewhere. So I'm thinking that shouldn't refill the pool, would it? Apparently it does. What is that? How does that even work? And I can't seem to take the battery from the elevator over here. Snakes still up there? Probably. Battery for it up here, and I didn't see one down below either. I'll double check down here, but I don't think there is one. That would have been too easy. Okay. I guess I gotta do that later then. You see, if Chris wasn't such a pansy-ass little baby, he'd just swim across when it was full. But no, that's not okay, I guess. Would I find a battery for that? It's gotta be somewhere later on in the game then, if it's not there. If I haven't found it yet, I must have to find it later on, I'm assuming. Sucks that there's hunters out here now. That's gonna make getting around the mansion a million times harder. So I'm pretty sure they do some very significant damage when they hit you. For this one, because I want to get a little bit done here. press it. Yes. No, don't. Fucking A. Damn camera angles. I knew they were gonna get me killed. I knew they would. Those camera angles will get me killed at some point, damn it.
This is Brad.
Can't combine a red and a blue. Great. Great, that means my inventory's full, so I won't be able to do anything with the... Okay. once I get back to the mansion, I'm gonna just call it for this one. One around the corner in here. Well, let me go and get that map first, or I'm gonna forget about it. I'll get the map, I'll come back down and save, and then I'll be done for this episode. At least I made some progress. Way too warm in here. That way I won't start the next episode and forget about it and walk away without the key I need. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.